In Greenville County, the sheriff's office says a man is now behind bars accused of breaking into a home and shooting at the homeowner. Deputies tell us Dylan Thomas was found near East Wilburn Avenue and Somerset Street around 1 o'clock this morning. There was an hours-long search for the attempted murder suspect that started around 5 o'clock yesterday afternoon. Thomas is being held in the Greenville County Detention Center.